BTS Kim Tae-yong film Le Chas de Vie at all that Chas Itaewon, the Korea's first jazz bar, which opened in 1976 and also known as the living sacred place of jazz. For more updates, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You can also click the notification bell. Thank you for watching.